our summer program for high school students is the ASAP program, and that stands for Applied Sciences Advancement Program. The goal of our program is to get high school students engaged in sciences and engineering here at UBC.
We want to show them what it's like to learn at university.
We have a lot more freedom here, which is definitely really cool because in high school you have like a really rigid schedule.
So we have some really cool professors and graduate students who are going to come in and teach, and it's going to be super fun.
They get to do hands-on projects, design challenges, or activities. The program focuses not only on lectures and laboratory experiences, but also on the real-world applications.
A lot of the stuff that you learn is really applied.
This year, we've really focused on making a really cohesive week-long program. Students will get the chance to explore one area of sciences and engineering.
We have divided up the high school camps into four different streams, so we really focus in on one specific topic. They get a sense of how concepts are taught at university.
In university, you learn more about the subjects you like and you get to manage your own time.
Learning at university takes a lot of self-discipline.
You learn so much more.
Most of the time is them kind of exploring for themselves and really critically thinking about things and applying it in their own way.
I'm also really excited about the overnight portion of the program. It's super, super cool. You get to actually come to UBC campus and stay in first year residence for a week. And so you get to build this community, not only with the other high school students, but you get to kind of see what the UBC community is like as a whole.
At nighttime, students get the chance to explore campus and do fun activities around Vancouver.
I definitely really enjoy the beaches in Vancouver.
Everyone's super friendly and super excited to be there.
We just had a lot of fun getting to know each other, going on social outings. I think there's a really positive environment for everybody to be in.
I think the high school program is a great way to get students to visualize themselves pursuing a career in this field further.